guys, it's Chronically Cooking again. Happy holidays. Today I'm talking about dialectical behavioral therapy, which is also DBT. This is a therapy that originally was created in 1980s to treat borderline personality disorder, which is BPD. Its main goal is to teach people how to live in the moment, cope healthily with stress, regulate your emotions, and improve your relationships and communication with others. This therapy has good results in those who have any kind of self-destructive behavior, like, but not only, self-harm or eating disorders. This therapy has four different modules. It has mindfulness, which teaches you to live in the moment, interpersonal effectiveness, which teaches you how to communicate your needs to others in a positive way, emotional regulation. This teaches you all about how to manage your emotions and recognize your own vulnerabilities. Distress tolerance, which you learn how to handle your crises. I'm also going to talk about mindfulness, which is module one. Mindfulness is living with an awareness of the present here and now without judgment and learning to also not live attached to the moment and to keep moving forward. But then again, with all new skills, practice makes it something you'll do without having to think about it. Mindfulness can come in many forms for a lot of different people. Some of the forms include writing in a diary, meditation, yoga, prayer, walking. What is your wise mind? A reasonable mind is cool and rational, which is guided by facts and logic. The emotional mind is moody and ruled by your feelings. The wise mind is somewhere in between. It's seeing both of those sides. So try this with me. Close your eyes now. Imagine the beach. It's a warm summer day. You can hear the waves crashing up against the shore. Now, imagine you're a kite in the sky. You feel the breeze gently making you soar through the crisp blue sky. This is an example of mindfulness. It's also an example of thinking of a happy place. To try to notice sensations that affect every one of your five senses. Your sight, your sound, your taste, your hearing, your touch. Another example of this could be feeling your own breath as you bring in air to your lungs. Breathing in and out on a four count. So, this is focusing on your center. Feel your chest as you breathe in and out. Feel the fall in your lungs as you exhale. This is a practice a lot of yoga people do, and it's a mindfulness exercise. If you like my content, I would really appreciate it if you subscribe. Feel free to comment what your happy place is below.